Australia's gun laws target the wrong people. They target law-abiding sporting shooters, and they do nothing to stop gun crime. The government is not your boss, it's not your master. If you think that you're safer when the only people in the community who have guns are the police, the military, security guards and criminals, then you've got a very strange idea of security.